How to build a 4x4 stack planter for your blue chip deck. Cut the 4x4s to length, then stack them in an alternating pattern. Fasten the 4x4s together with 7-inch GRK structural screws. Now let's cut a miter top cap and assemble it. Fasten the top cap with deck screws. We now add treated plywood to the inside walls and bottom to prevent leaks and deterioration. Finally, we stain the cut ends. Perfect!